It is the electoral compulsion of Congress. The minority in the state of Karnataka, particularly in the coastal region, they are quite intelligent, they are also united. They are amply supported by the Muslim League and Jamaat-e-Islami-Hind, PFI, and such organizations of Kerala. Unless and until they are paid amply, the ruling party is not going to bet, is not going to get any benefit in the election. So, during the Congress regime, it was a heaven for all these extremist minority organizations. They have killed many of our majority community leaders. They have created a havoc in the society. They have created an atmosphere of terror in this coastal region. Naturally, there were some cases pending there. So now, utilizing the opportunity of election, they have put some force on the ruling party, and the ruling party has adhered to the pressure tactics of this particular community, and they have withdrawn. It is a question of give and take for this government, and it is a question of give and take for that minority community also. You want our votes? Withdraw the cases. These fellows are also ready. Okay, we will withdraw the case, you vote us. So there is nothing such as criminality, there is nothing such as nationality in the minds of these two duo. So they have taken it up as an electoral business. Unfortunate.